Why don't you play the waltz, Mr. Spock?
To be human is also to seek pleasure, to laugh, to dance. Rena is a most accomplished dancer.
May I have the pleasure?
Thank you.
Something wrong?
Yes, there's something wrong. The Ritalin is no good. It contains irelium, nearly one part per thousand.
Irelium will render the antitoxin inert and useless.
Most unfortunate that it was not detected. I shall go with M4 to gather more Ritalin and screen it myself. You're welcome to join me, Doctor.
Thank you.
Time factor bones, epidemic.
Nearly 2.5 hours. I guess we got time to get in under the wire. I've never seen anything like the speed of that robot. It'd take us twice as long to process that stuff.
But would we have made the error?
Jim, what if all the Ritalin on this planet contains irelium?
Go with Flint. Keep an eye on procedures.
Like a hawk.
Captain, something else which is rather extraordinary. This waltz I just played is by Johannes Brahms.
Later, Spock.
Captain, it is written in manuscript. An original manuscript in Brahms' own hand, which I recognize. It is totally unknown, definitely the work of Brahms, and yet unknown.
I think I will go to the laboratory. There may be a way of reversing the irelium's effect and saving the existing antitoxin. Stay here. Let me know when Flint and McCoy return.